how to enable or disable Bluetooth tethering on a Samsung Galaxy S8. First, tapping on the home key to go back to your home screen, or you can simply swipe down from the top here and tap on the settings icon. Then tap on connections, tap on mobile hotspot and tethering. Then from here, tap on Bluetooth tethering switch to enable or disable Bluetooth tethering. And finally, you can tap on the home key at the bottom to take you back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.